since 1988. You know, business has been good over the years, but I'm here with Mark Baia. He's co-owner. So, obviously, in the pandemic, things have gone crazy.
Oh, absolutely nuts. Like I said, our sales before were a couple $100,000 easy. And then it's been just, like I said, in May, the spigot just turned on. It was nuts. We probably did years and probably about a month.
Yeah. All right, so we're holding the one of the popular face shields. This is kind of close to the original one, right?
This is our FS1. It is actually the original. What we've done is I've modified a little bit for anybody that's concerned with the gap in between the forehead and the head. It was primarily for the hospitals, for the medical community.
And I like the fact that you customized it.
Yes, sir, we do. We brand it. They're brandable, and we'll give it back to them.
Let's take a look at some of the different models on the table.
Absolutely. So right here is our disposable unit. This is our Ultra Op. We sell quite a bit of these. These come in a pack of 12 and a case of 144. We have our latest. This is our newest model. We call it the Angel Frame. So notice it closes the gap when we put on. It closes that gap, and it's a large, more of a wraparound protection, because that's what everybody wants these days.
Well, I want to point something out. Let's just skip ahead, because one of our employees here, this is a cool model, and that's really cool, especially for the ladies. Doesn't mess up your hair.
Doesn't mess up the hair. Your FaceTime works, and your Face ID works for your Apple device or your Android device. Doesn't mess up the makeup. So a lot of ladies are very popular. So
there you go. That's a win-win. And this one with the little orange band there, you're telling me that's a prototype, right?
Yes, sir. That's going to be our latest one. That's actually a 3D print, and that's going to be our El Grande. So that's a very large shield, modeled after the same thing, minus the foam. And we do use closed cell foam, so it is sterilizable, and it is clean and reusable.
Real quick, before I let you go, what's the website?
www.androcore.com.
All right, and I've got that up on my Instagram as well if you guys want to check that out. All right, man, so there you go. And the coolest thing, guys, I've seen this. Mark and I have walked outside. Not once did it fog up. So I think I'm going to be switching to these really, really soon. Mark, thanks a lot for that. Guys, right now we're live in Northwest Houston. Ruben Dominguez, Fox 26 News.